honest, no one likes going around in circles. Unless you're a pilot training on traffic patterns. Sedona's standard traffic pattern follows a 1,000-foot altitude around the main runway. By the time we're through here, you'll know how to complete the full run from takeoff to landing. So let's get started. Once we reach altitude, you're going to start turning left 90 degrees toward a 122-degree heading. Okay, we're in the pattern. Get ready to enter the crosswind section. Good. Keep going till you reach the traffic pattern altitude of 5,700 feet. Ready to make your left turn downwind? When the runway appears at the halfway point of your wing strut, you'll know you're at a good glide distance.
Thank you.
make the landing. Now, just apply the brakes to slow your roll. And make sure you don't stop on the runway, of course. If other planes are looking to land, we've got to move. Take one of the taxiways on the right. Good job. As an old instructor said to me, not only did you not die, you're really learning to fly.